All right, I'm down here in beautiful, sunny California. My wife and I are on vacation visiting her parents, and I came down to feed the chickens some food scraps, leftover oatmeal from breakfast, and bread, and different things. And when I got down here, I saw that the chickens are missing quite a bit of feathers. So I know it's not pecking because the king of the roost, the rooster, he's missing them all around his neck. And if he's not the king of the roost, then I don't know who is. But they're all missing feathers. And so when I get back up to the house, I'm gonna look online and see what causes them to lose feathers. Based on in the past when I've raised chickens, I found that fleas and mites get in there, and then the chickens get irritated by it, so they pick at their feathers because it itches. And so I'm going to get up there and see if there's a natural organic way to kill lice and fleas and mites on chickens. So stay tuned and we'll see what we come up with.
So upon further examination, I'm finding little bugs down by the stems of their feathers, and so I can see that there is a problem there. So I'll go take a look and see. I'm assuming they're mites because they're really, really small. They don't look like fleas.
As you can see, all of the chickens around the neck, around the back, you can see where they're missing the feathers. You can see this is a real problem. It doesn't look like it's just one of them. They're all having the problem. So I'll go up there and see what we can find out.
Okay, so I went online to find a natural solution to kill fleas, mites, lice on chickens. And I came up with proterra.com. This is a website that sells specially formulated diatomaceous earth. And so under the solutions page here, I found this to be very helpful because it has all kinds of options where I can use it on pets, on poultry, on livestock. I can use it around the house. One thing that I'm a big gardener, as you all know, so I like the fact that I can use it on my tomato plants to kill the aphids. I can kill slugs and bugs in the garden. So this is a very helpful part. But here under poultry, I found the chickens. Use DEsect insecticides on chickens. When I click on it, they have one here called How to Kill Fleas on Chickens. And so as I read through this, I was very impressed. Doing a little more research on their website to see how their diatomaceous earth works. It's specially formulated from deposits of diatomaceous earth. And what it does is it absorbs the waxy exterior of the insect, resulting in rapid death by dehydration. So no insect is immune or can become immune. So ticks, fleas, mites, lice, aphids, cockroaches, earwigs, there's just so many insects that this thing works on. And so what I did is I went here under the poultry, and they recommended I buy the DEsect-LP. So I went on here and I purchased the DEsect-LP. And so I got a confirmation that the UPS, it will be arriving here on Wednesday. So when I get that in, I'll open it up and we'll try it out.
I got the diatomaceous earth in the mail from ProTerra. I got the DEsect-HG, the DEsect-LP, and the DEsect-PET. So I wanted to try everything out, but the DEsect-LP is what is recommended for chickens. It's livestock and poultry. And so on here it says DEsect-LP insecticide physically abrades and absorbs the exterior protective waxy cuticle layer of the insect, resulting in rapid death by dehydration. Insects cannot become immune to its actions. So this is the feeding for the day of the chickens. I've got all the house scraps. So what I'm going to do to apply it is they've got a really neat bottle system where your application is the bottle. So I need to open this up, pull that cap off. And then I'm ready to go. So they have two sections on this cap. They've got that one for sprinkling, so it just lets out a nice dust. Or they have that one for pouring. And so if you're pouring it into your container to mix it with water, it'll just pour right out like that. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to feed the chickens, and then I'm going to dust them. And there's more to it than just dusting the chickens, because if they have mites, then you know their bedding has mites. You know there's going to be mites all throughout the bottom of their pen. We're going to dust their nesting boxes just to make sure that all the mites are killed. Now the other thing is there's a life cycle of mites, and so you've got to continue to do this every couple days just to make sure you kill off the whole life cycle. So there's the egg, there's mature, different stages of maturity, but the time when this is actually effective is in the final stage of maturity, when they're actually causing harm to your chickens. So this will be in every couple of days. You just need to come in and dust it. Now, a couple things that I've read online and I've read about the diatomaceous earth is that it will cut down on the smell. So if you have bad odors in your chicken coop in the hot summer, you can put this in there and that'll cut down on the smell, mainly for its absorption properties. So it'll absorb the different funguses and things that are trying to grow in the base of your chicken coop. So let's go ahead and try this out. Chick, 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 chick. See if these guys cooperate for me. If I come to this side, they might go to the other side. So I'm okay letting it get on the ground because it's gonna help out. I want to make sure I get plenty of diatomaceous earth here. The other thing is, another use for diatomaceous earth, if you have your chicken feed and you're finding that you're getting bugs in there, weevils, different things, you'll want to use diatomaceous earth because it won't allow those bugs to live inside the chicken feed. And then the other byproduct of that is it'll help with your animal's gut health. And so if it has parasites, it will help kill off the parasites inside the animal. So putting it on the food is highly recommended. You can feed the diatomaceous earth to the animals and it will actually help them with their gut health. Okay, so I'm gonna dust in their nesting boxes. So you see in the feed here, there's no bugs growing. We're in the early spring, and so come late spring, summer, that's when you're going to see bugs starting to grow. So I'm just going to put some diatomaceous earth in there. And that'll help keep the feed. So what we're going to do here is we're going to put the diatomaceous earth on the ground to help with the cut down on the smell, the absorption properties, and also to kill any bugs, mites, anything that might be in there. Also, as far as putting the diatomaceous earth in the nesting boxes, if you notice, when we dusted them, we got the tops of the chickens, not the bottoms. And so when you put it in the nesting boxes and they go and nest in there, they'll get in on the underside of themselves. So we're going to go ahead and put some diatomaceous earth in there as well. Okay, so we're just going to dust in. You can see how much they like that. So that one has it really bad. You can see around the neck there. So this will really help in killing those little bugs. So, all right, I'm going to get the floor finally. One thing I probably should have done is wore a dust mask, but hindsight 2020. So there we go. So that's one application. The next application probably won't need to be as severe. I used up
half my bottle on that. But that right there is how we're gonna eliminate the bugs and then keep them away for the future. So this is Russel Smith giving you a review on Diatomaceous Earth by the DEsect-LP Diatomaceous Earth insecticide. So good luck in your efforts and trying it out.